it's a genuine spoon body kit or not. Maybe it's from Rocket Bunny. Interesting work on Tweety. Here we go, last year's grand champion having another good go at it. Enemy I-83. about food. So, I don't know if you've ever heard, but there's this like kebab shop, and they have this thing where you get chips and like cheese and meat on it. It's called the Josh Hawkins Special. Have you ever tried it?
I reckon I might have to go try that one day.
So sometimes I go out on a real fancy date with my wife of 20 years, and that's our go-to, man. Thanks for that.
No worries, my pleasure.
Are you going to expand your menu at some point?
If it's not bad, then why fix it?
Why don't you just barbecue these back tyres for us, bud?
Yeah, I'll see what we can do.
Cheers, man. He goes to the kebab shop enough that the special is named after him.